when the system admin invites you to use Corrensa extension, you will receive an email with the username, key, and the link to install the extension. First, click on the link and add it to your Chrome browser. Click Add Extension. The extension has been added. Then go back to your Gmail, refresh, and the extension will be available as a toolbar. Then copy your password, username, and sign in. Once signed in, you will be able to start using the extension.